Watson. Today I'm taking a look at the cat simulator Stray. Looks like it could be fun, so let's try it. Alright, so we have our little kitty cat, some other kitty cats. This looks really nice. Guess we're gonna sleep. Let's see. To learn the controls of it. gotta say, so far I'm loving this. The cat movements seem so real. That should be sharp enough. World looks amazing as well. Something. This game looks so nice. Yeah. That's not good. Feels like we're in a pretty bad spot here. At least the leg healed up quickly. Pandemic protocol. Dardos. We're going that way. Smart cat. There must be a reason why you can throw those down. So what kind of plans? Like big ticks, kind of. Scared. So many of them. It was a pretty close call. Maybe through that window. Wonder who's watching. Okay, so meowing gives you a clue where to go. But how do I get there? Oh. One way to stop the fan. Thank you. Gonna be taken over by some evil robot. There's another one. There is one. Okay, let's see where the last one is. Oh, here it is. So what's this one for? Oh.
Please.
That's gonna be it for this time. Rough start, but we managed to get a new friend on the way. So far, I'm really liking this game. Looks nice, and I can't wait to get back to my cat family. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time.